because it's DMR. And I have to tell you about this, which is that I did this interview about four or five years ago now. It was like a documentary they did on me, and they had the band playing live and all sorts of stuff like that. And the guy who was interviewing me said, we used to study this song in our English class at school. And I thought, wow, that's amazing. I mean, you know, studying one of my songs, one of my lyrics. And he said, I really love that line, hope you find it in everything. And I swear to you, I had never thought of that line in that way before. I'd always thought of it as hope you find it in everything. Hope you find it in everything. But hope you find it in everything. That's so much better. That is so much better. That's going to be found. So I really, and it was like, you know, discovering this sort of secret, like, jewel in, sewn into the line of my favourite jacket, like, you know, and I've suddenly discovered after 30 years that I was singing the song. Isn't that amazing? How things can remain hidden from us until the right moment. So now I sort of do it in both ways, right? So I have a little break between hope now, but also sing it the old way as well, because that has another meaning as well. So anyway, here we go. Hide and seek.
that work was done. Time to have fun.
Very much.